Let's suppose that you're we'll be right back.
Yeah.
Mentos Now Mints is
road to it. Alright guys, so I did mute the music, because right now I am going to, put the volume on Roblox up, because I have sound effects in this game, and, just testing them out, so. It will be muted for a couple minutes. Wait, was my mic plugged in when I said that? If it wasn't, I'm muting the sound right now, or the music right now, because there's sound effects in the game that I want you guys to hear for a test. So, music will resume in a couple minutes. Alright, so basically, I didn't want to go through the whole thing, so that would take forever. It does take a little while to get to the dropper 3 right here. But, basically, at dropper 3, it just says, oh baby, a trick. Wait, actually, I'll play the music. Develop. Music will resume in a second anyways. If you guys, I could do the rest of the stream with the voice if you want. I'm just sick, so it's kind of hard. Library. Audio. Oh baby, a trip. Excuse me. This is it.
Oh baby, a triple! Oh yeah!
Yeah, that's it when you get the third dropper, because they're getting it now. Alright, now when you get this, the triple one, I need a sound effect, so. Wait. So let's go to. Wait, is it buttons that you do it on? No, it's not. I don't think. Hold on. Yeah, sound right here. Alright, so we need. What is it called? Let's use cyber upgrade, right? Yeah. Insert sound. Alright, sound. Okay, now we need an ID. What should we do for cyber? Let's look up cyber.
I am made.
No. Let's look up just sound effects. How about that? Sound. Hold on, wait, I'm gonna show you guys this because it might be just boring there. Let me open a new Google Chrome and show you. Yeah, triple. Oh, baby a trip. Okay, I'll stop. See, there's nothing to talk about. Here, I'll put on the music in a second. So I'm not just sitting here and be like, yeah, guys, so Leafy is here is a big problem on YouTube. Hold on. Okay, window. No. Where is it at? I could use this. It's all good. It's all good. Oh crap. I'm messing up, guys. Hold on. See, this is. Hold on. I'm gonna put the music back on. Alright. Let me know if you want that turned down. But, let's look up. Alright, sound effects. Haha, you guys can't see my Robux. Sorry. That's like the tornado one. I am doing that one. That one is cool. Alright, let's get the ID. Now we can undo this. Holy crap, that was so annoying to look at. Alright. Sound ID, put that in. Please take it. Oh, thank you. Thank you, God. Play. Max distance you can hear from is 10. Okay. So now when you press on the cyber upgrade. Wait, I'm gonna make it so you start with. Wait, how much is the cyber upgrade? 16,000. So I'm gonna make it you start with 1,000,000. So we could just test that real quick. Where's the purchase handler? Where does it say where you start at? Gotta find stuff now. What is this? Dang, dude. Just or you won't be can steal. True. Bangers. Where is it? Ah, dang it. I don't know if it's in this one. I'm scared if it's not in this one. Gate can oh wait, that's it would not. No, it would not be there at all. None of these. Let's look in the chat actually real quick. Twitch. Nothing's happening. Nothing. Nothing at all. That's always nice. That is always nice. Alright. Here we go.
Introduce.
played this song like 3 times.
Oh,
So, I'm gonna mute the music for a little while. Oh wait, you guys can't see that well. Oops. So I'll show you what I just did. I just did this, literally not hard at all. It took a while for me to think because I was like, properties isn't visible. It isn't invisible. And then Udium right here, that's not in properties. Then I figured out if I have a visible script, it'll work. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go workspace dot trader dot visible. We're gonna do the same thing, cause if workspace.trader.visible equals false, then we need to wait 10. And trader equals true. It's false then. Okay. Trader equals true. Trader dot. Wait. Trader equals false. Then wait 10. Trader dot. Trader equals true. That's all I really need right there. So now we need to end that, okay, and then we need, so this is when trader dot trade equals false, wait, Not random for I completely typed that wrong. Trader dot then we have to, well, we gotta make the GUI or the GUI, and then we have to make it so the trades are random, and they come at a random time, which we already did, but we need to do that for everyone. So just copy that. Now let's start working on the trade. Let's do text box inside text label inside an image label. Okay, let's make this. Back 500. Make the piece. Okay. Trader is trading. Let me make the background on and yeah, I want to get a Nightbot, so it's, like, cooler. Oh, this is the live chat. I think it's, like, beta.nightbot.tv. Something like that. Log in with Twitch. There we go. Add command. Alright, let's see. I never used Nightbot before, so I'm just learning this. Memes, hit that follow button. It's only 15 seconds for that one. Alright, back to this. Trader is trading you. What do I do? Oh my god, help, help, help. What do I do? I am scared. Well, calm down, sir. So you are going to hit the dank meme button and you will be fine. Alright, where is the dank meme button? Well, if you look right there, exactly, right there. Okay, 99% of you just cringed right there. I am really sorry about that. Where is your boy? Mod. Mod. Do do do. Okay, there we go. He is modded now. Sonny, there's nothing you can do about that. Ah! Okay. Alright, I'll stop with the dank memes, okay? Alright, let's look up some dank images. Oh! We're adding some dank memes into trade box on Tycoon Heaven. I keep spelling heaven wrong and right most of the time, and I get it confused with like haven, and it's so awkward. It's like, well, fine, like, I will fight you, and it won't taste very, very, very good. Alright guys, I just changed my character. Hold on. Let me make this invisible real quick. Oh, and if JV, after the stream, if you want, I can teach you how to make a tycoon. It's really easy. Tycoon Heaven. Let's go. Alright, now let's make this visible again. So later we're gonna code this. I could teach you how to make. Trader is trading you. Okay. Alright, now we need to look up Raider Robux. Yeah, it's gonna show with a bunch of trades, yep. Alright, let's do this one. Alright, cheese foul. What did I save it as? Trade. Great. Why am I in Minecraft? There we go. And why is the size freaking zero, dude? There. Whew. That's too big. It needs to be 500. There. 100 by 200. 400. That's too big. But let's make it 300. 300. 200. 200 maybe. Okay, we can do that. 500. Crap. Zero. 500. That's two. What? What is 500, 100. How does that even work? No. 300. I will get this square in the center. 100. 150. There we go. But it needs to be up more. 40. There we go. Got some dank memes up here, boys. Okay, now let's do. Let's create another text label at the end. Text label. Wait, let's see what happened, dude. Cool, he says. Dang, dude. He is so cool. I'm gonna have the trades go in a certain order. So let's have this say. Play first, let's background one. Alright, let's make this say. He offers. How do you spell offers? I'm so confused. Offers. Yeah, but how do you spell? Alright, yeah, alright. I was right the first time. He offers. Let's make it. Dropper one. For 100. Now, if you think about this, this is a good trade. Hold on, I gotta make this invisible. It's gonna kill me. Alright, now, so if you think about this, this is a good trade. Because he will take away your dropper. Although, he will give you $100. And the dropper is $70. Bang bang, but at the same time you lose a dropper out of all these. I'm still making more droplets, so I'm not gonna work on the obby. Oh, I should start doing that in a second. Alright, let's make this visible again. This is not only a tycoon, let me tell you something. This is more than a tycoon. This is a tycoon with a trader with an obby and some kind of other stuff that I'm gonna make soon. Okay? It's literally not just a tycoon. Alright. So, okay. Working on an obby while you're working on Tycoon. Sick. That's cool. Do you know how to how do I explain this? Do you know how to code the lava or something, or are you just like doing free models with that crap? Mod Nightbot in the chat. Why did that? Wow. Okay. Yeah, I know how to. Alright, dude. Sodded. So you know a little bit about that. You know a little bit about coding. But I literally just said it's not a tycoon, it's more way more than a tycoon, but this GUI is starting to look good. When is Nightbot gonna work? Nightbot's already a moderator. Message is too. Oh, what'd it say? It never said anything. Yo, there's a live chat right here. Whoa, this is so cool. Hi. Oh my god. It works. Ah. Well, time to make this a dank meme. Dank memes are always nice, people. Alright. Window capture. Another one. Alright, this is the Nightbot thing, if you guys are wondering, by the way. Yeah, I ain't doing that. That's too small. Dang it. Alright guys, I'm gonna do a little giveaway on here. I'm gonna give away 100 Robux. Are you guys proud of me? Alright, no one gets extra luck. Got him. Roll it. Oh, you Nightbot won.
Lol, I was joking.
Nightbot won. Get Shrek'd. That was funny. Just looking at this, I don't know. Logs. Back to the tycoon. No, not tycoon. I don't know what I should call it. Back to the thing. That's what I'm gonna call it for now. Welcome back to the thing. He offers text. Alright, position. Alright, car outside. Can you freaking not? He offers dropper one for $100. And we can make this the text color. I don't know. Let's make it pink. He offers dropper one for $100. Let's insert another one. Text label. Background is one. Then we could have this say yes. Green is always yes, right? Then we can position this at 200. Oh no, no way. This needs to be 0. This needs to be like 400. 300. Yes. Actually, yeah. And we can name of the whole thing, the parent. We can name this ES. And another one that says no. I don't know why you would personally deny this one, but you never know with people. You're jelloing it. I just want to hear some more music. The Nightbot won the giveaway. That's amazing. I'm not doing that giveaway is a joke. Alright, we got some dank music in the background. I can actually turn my speakers up. Alright, let me know if that's echoing at all. think that would be echoing. Pretty sure that would be echoing. Best of all, dank memes. Here, let's play this right now. Alright, guys, I think this GUI is done. I want to take a picture. Yo, guys. Yo, I finished the trade GUI. You proud? Nightbot is proud, dude. Yo, can I ban Nightbot? I think he should be proud. Nightbot is trading you. Oh my god, I should say that. It should literally say that. Alright, time to cade it again. Dang it, dude. I was having so much fun with that dang meme. Alright. Okay. Trade equals true. Yeah. Why is that invisible? Trader. Dot. Gotta make all the trades now too. Trades. Function. And then. Starter. GUI. Dot. Trade. Trade one. Wait, no. Wait. So I'm sure you had a trade. I could. No, we don't need this. Watch. Because it's waiting math.random, right? So this will show up just randomly. But it should have to wait until you have the dropper, right? I don't know. We might want to hide this guy somewhere. Well, you're gonna have to. Oh, we should make it so you have to buy the trader for the trades. That would be cool. But we should work on the obby. I'm gonna be right back real quick because I need just to go to the bathroom. So I'll be right back. Put some dank meme music on in a second. There we go. Twitch, be right back. Alright. Thank me music.
What happened? Just try. to join forces.
I am back here with some more dank memes. So I'm gonna go type up this script in a notepad real quick. I just don't want to type it because I'm a slow typer. Alright, so I'm just gonna put on some music.
We can do anything together if we just try. Yeah. And as long as we have our backs, we'll never our thoughts combine. This time. Join forces. This time we will win. This time we'll have to join forces.
Finish the script. Now we gotta make a part. Alright, this is our example part. Now we gotta insert the script. Wait, I gotta copy it first. Here we go. Okay. Hi. Pugs. Here we go. That's how much damage it does. Right now, let's right here. All right, let's.
Ooh!
There we go. All right. That needs to be serviced. Anchor as well. Oh, I have an idea. We make the tycoon with the obby. So when we have the obby, okay. just gonna be out here, alright? But, watch this. I'm just gonna actually name this lava real quick. That shouldn't affect anything. No, it doesn't. But, I really wanna test when you buy a cyber upgrade. So I'll put that. Going to the tycoon. Let's go into the tycoons, which is heaven. Purchases. Okay. Let's find walls. Walls too. Just copy all this. And then grip that as well. I kind of figured out a way to give myself the money now. Oh god, there's a lot of people talking. You are a badass Korean being in. Banned. Got him. Oh, I love people. Especially the haters. Always the funniest. Alright, so let me show you the sound effects now. Not the because I muted the thing. I think I did. Yes, I did. Wait, are my sounds up? Let me turn them up on my speakers. 10 million we just got. I cheated my own game, guys. Are you proud of me? Oh, and thank you to Polar Frost. Thank you for dealing off that hater and telling him that I built everything.
Baby, a triple! Oh yeah!
I messed up again. I can't put all the droppers at once. I'm just gonna not gonna talk really. Because I want you guys to hear the sound effects, so just listen.
Baby, a triple! Oh yeah!
I'm gonna start making stuff over there, like 10 million. And stuff like that. So let's just get in here. Would it possibly get you? Alright, is that better now? Not sure. I don't. Here, I'll try. I'll just make this lower, like that. So I'm using OBS, so I can just make it higher and lower. And I just died again. I'm so amazing like that. We should put some MLG stuff right here. Be able so you can get some MLG crap. Let's make a Mountain Dew can actually. Can I? And let's make this a bit bigger. Alright. Need to. Why is this not working? Okay. There we go. And we'll just get an MLG decal. I cannot make an MLG decal. I'm just saying that. No, what am I talking about? Mountain Dew. Mountain Dew. Yes. I don't know why the Mountain Dew can is, red. Don't judge me, please. I'm gonna add some more sound effects, actually. For when you buy the obby and stuff. Yeah, it is better. Alright. I can't read it. Alright. So. Oh. This is. Hold on. Let me show you guys. So. This is the name of the game. Tycoon Heaven. I will get that mixed up so many times. I'm sorry. But right here. This is the shirt that I am currently wearing. Hold on. Let me show you. Tycoon Heaven. That says Heaven, right? Okay. I thought it said heaven. I mean haven. I was gonna be like, no. Actually, I should probably be saving this right now. Publish Robux as. Group places, iPugs, testing place. Tycoon Heaven. Alright. It is saved, so I don't lose anything. Alright, let's go to library. And let's go to audio. Alright. What should we? MLG sound effects. god. That one's gonna be cool. Alright, let's get this ID. Alright. Now, heaven, purchases. Wait, just making sure this is the right one, right? Alright, yeah. It's this one, right? Yes, it is. Fine. This now. Alright, it's a bit glitched, but it's all good. Alright, let's add some more. Let's add one to the Mega Dropper. Why didn't I do that yet? I don't want it to be called a Mega Dropper though. I'll fix that a little bit. Sound. Okay. Let's find another sound, shall we? If you guys have any suggestions for sounds, let me know. No, I can't. I am using that. I think that's the Jacksepticeye. Top of the moon is your lattice. Yeah. Pretty sure it is. Test this. I gotta fix this. I don't even know what happened.
Baby, a triple! Oh, yeah!
Crap. Don't buy the third one, Ethan, until it's done. I'll buy this. Okay. Why is that not working? Not quite sure why it's not working. Why am I looking on Twitter? Alright, I'm just gonna put this on my second monitor. Here's our Mountain Dew can. That's the derpiest Mountain Dew can I've ever seen in my life. Oh, I know what we needed to do. We needed to make more droppers. So we can start making stuff like 30 million. Ooh, I have an idea. We can make a dropper for 100 million. And it's gonna be double the mega dropper. Just to speed up the stream a little bit, I'm just gonna copy and paste the mega dropper and just change the code up a little bit. Alright, dropper script. How much? That's worth that much? Holy crap, now I gotta make this 45,000. Holy crap. You'd be making tons of money with this goddamn thing. Top of the mountain, let his money drop the sky. Okay. Now we gotta get the mega dropper. No, can't do that. Cannot do that until conveyor 3. There we go. Alright, bye. Ooh, what are we gonna call this? Overpowered money dropper. $100 million. That's a lot of zeros. That's 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 zeros. Holy crap. That's 8 fudging zeros. That is a lot of money. Now, how did I make that 10,000? I mean, 10 million. There. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Does this even work? I wouldn't be surprised if it didn't. Wow. I have a 1 billion. I have 1 billion. Wow. Holy crap. That is a lot of money. Like, I'm not trying to be smart here, because that's not really smart, but holy crap. That is cash money. Control C, and then object overpowered dropper. That is cash money, I'm telling you, boys. That is a lot of cash monies. Alright. Let's get our $1 billion. We got our $1 billion. So if I do this in a game, so many people are gonna think I'm hacking.
Oh, baby, a triple! Oh, yeah!
I don't have enough. Maybe I should make it up. I should actually make it 100 million, because look at this. It should be 50 million. Alright, let's see this. And it's stuck. Alright, that's what testing is for. So what is wrong with the conveyor? Ooh, that's with the normal one. That's for this one. Alright, we can try that again. Sorry, I'm currently working on a game myself, but no, I don't have any sound effects. Oh. Alright. Best luck to you. Best of luck to you, game. Okay. Now we have to get a quick million. Quick loan of $1 million. Alright, let's see this. This is gonna work, right? Yes! Oh my god! This thing is overpowered. Holy crap, dude. This thing is overpowered. I'm gonna make it 50 million, but still. This needs to be more than 20,000. This needs to be at 100 million. No, I'm joking. But this money dropper, holy crap. Overpowered money dropper. I will love you forever. Wait, why am I looking to purchase that? I'll be under buttons. Object price. Alright, 50 million. Lower the price of Ted. There we go. $50,100,000. Overpowered money dropper. 50 million. Holy crap, berries. I like berries. And pineapples. Alright, I'll stop. Begin working. I should change that. That shouldn't be begin working.
Oh, baby, a triple! Oh, yeah!
1 billion. Oh wait. Oh yeah, I forgot about that thing. I made that way in the beginning of this. Oh, I forgot to buy the obby. Well, I'm smart. Oh. Crap, I almost died. Gotta make this so you can pick it up. It's one more tree that you can't pick it up yet. That should just be in the sky. Holy crap. I was supposed to make this a balls dropper if you watched the beginning, but I didn't. Yo, Prison Life 2 is taking it over on the front page right now. Holy crap. How long have I been streaming? 2 hours, 40. 1 minute. Draft Central Party tonight. I'm just looking in the website right now. Murder Noobs, Twisted Murder. What does that mean? Noise changes. Full bubble support. Gun knife targeting better. Fix. Oh no. All mobile menu scale property and fixed bugs. Old changes. Luminati knife ability. Is now easier to throw into the knife. New lag free ragdolls. Press E or hold. Throw a knife, mute button for radios and music. No more FMP radio, temporary. What? No more mobile buttons to throw knives. Yeah, use Shadow Cloak, press X on Xbox One to use the Shadow Cloak. Alright then. Good job, Twisted Murder. I'm proud of you. You're not a big scam anymore. Who said that? I wonder who said that, dang it. Over 300 items to collect. No one gives a fudge. Is it bad I own every game pass for Twisted Murder? That's not bad at all. Wow, there's a lot of people on it. Alright. I don't know what else to add. Ooh, we gotta make. Oh, baby triple. Oh, yeah. Buy second tycoon, maybe. 1 billion, I should make it. No, second floor. I'm dumb. We need a second floor, first off. Oh, what's file group models, iPugs, wait, what? Oh, models, not models. Host your Roblox as, there we go. iPugs this. Alright, so I'm gonna take a little break from developing real quick, and we're gonna make this thing a floor, and then we might hop into an actual game, maybe. Like, Azure Mind or something cool like that. So I'll be right back. You guys couldn't hear me that whole time. That's always nice. Well, I said, I'm trying. Try so hard, but no. Alright. I'm trying to get the right settings right here. Alright, let's save online. Wow. We just worked on that for like 3 hours. I did like an hour before. I just play Twisted Murderer. Oh, they did a YouTube video on it finally. Alright. What should we play? What do you guys want to play? You guys want to play a game with us? Or with me? Doesn't matter. I want to play Azure Minds, actually. I haven't played Azure Minds in a while. Actually, no. I haven't even played Azure Minds. No, I haven't. No. I've watched Bears and his develop it. I've never played it, though. That's odd. Well, let's go into this. The game capture should show up in a second. Roblox game. Oh, I know this music, dang it. Turn off this music in the background that we have on. So we can hear this dank music. Welcome back to Azure Minds. This is your base, which was once great, but has fallen into ruins. Use ore to mine, restore, and former glory. When you are ready, upgrade your base's teleporter area and enter to start playing. Everything saves. Whoa, what's this? Your free gift for playing today. Obtained. Okay, how do I get this away? What's this guy do? Just like Chinese or something. I know what it is. I've seen him make it. And this goes blue. Whoa! Alright, he made it be like a seizure. Wow. He make it. Oh, jump boost! Latest update. The daily gift update. Marketplace updates a new daily gift feature and 2 new awesome ores, bug fixes, memes, lots of memes. He has the right idea. Alright, let's... Oh crap, let's get out of here. Oh, we can talk. Jeez, this is so cool. Some people that mine all the way down. They're the smartest people I've ever met. My conditions. Critical. Dang, it takes a while to mine coal. What's this? More coal. I don't need any more coal. I'll mine this. Mine some iron. This game is awkward. Oh, this takes forever. Oh my god, dude. Bill Cosby faster than this. Oh my god, I leveled up. I'm still a newbie. Freaking fudge right off. Seizure! Crap, I didn't mean to do that. How do I can build? Ooh. I don't know why you should be able to build underground, but that's awkward as fudge. Sick. I don't think I'm gonna make a mining game. Just, it's too, I don't know. There's like, mining games is the new murder games, you know what I mean? I don't wanna go all the way down here. Wait, there's stuff right here. Ooh, what's this? Ruby. Ooh. Let's get some of this ruby. 25 XP, let's go, boys. Crap. No, there was stuff up there. No, I fell again. Why am I so dumb? Wow, you have to make torches in this game? What the heck, dude? That's so boring. No, I'm going down where I ain't buying no silver. That'll take another hour. What's this? Oh, it looks like uranium. Crap! Yo! Motherfudger! Oh, I forgot I could jump high. Iron's gonna take an hour and a half. Come on, Iron. Don't take an hour and a half on me. Oh, I know what I should add in my game. So now I just saw this mining animation. I should make a walking animation kind of thing. Like, you can buy... One of the things that you can buy is, just a walking animation. Oh, wait. Hold on. I have a theory. I want some sapphire, but... If you... Here. If you... How do I explain this? Yeah, look it. If you're above surface, I think it's quicker. It has to be. Yeah. No, I fell. Help. I want some emeralds. I want a good pickaxe. I think it's pretty cool they have caves in this though. See, now I was quick to mine coal. More iron. All the iron I want is you. Give me all the iron. I was kind of here for the game if you want, sorry. Oh wait, no, I had fun here. Alright. I'm gonna go back to game development in a second anyways. Alright, we can go back to development. That music was pretty OP. Oh, we just hit 3 hours. Let's go. All right. Let's start working on the second floor. What is this? This is gray. Think. Alright, anyway, that's gonna end off this stream. If you guys did enjoy, be sure to hit that follow button. And if you're watching on YouTube later, subscribe, and yeah. See you. Bye.